Hello there, how are you doing today? My name is Bola Agbaegun, the founder of BIGG, an NGO that looks after the welfare of women and children in the community. So today we're going to continue on the topic parenting, and we're going to be looking at the responsibilities of parents when it comes to parenting. We established the fact that parenting goes beyond just being called a mother or a father. It calls for responsibilities. So today, number one responsibility on my list, which I call the foundation of them all, is love. You must love your children for you to be able to look after them, for you to be able to carry out your responsibilities as parents. You must love them unconditionally. You must love them regardless of what may be happening around you or between you, even as couples. Your children's welfare must be in taken care of with love. That's number one. Love is key. You must be able to provide for their basic needs. As parents, you must be able to provide for their basic needs. And in this case, I encourage couples, you know, don't wait for the big job you are looking for that you like to do. Make sure you are doing something. Fathers, mothers, make sure you are doing something, no matter how small it may be, to enable you to be able to provide the basic needs for your children. You must be able to find something. Don't wait for the big job, the big business, the big contract to come before you do something. So it is very, very important. It is your responsibility to make sure that their basic needs are met. Then number three on the list is providing a safe environment for your children. Provide a safe environment for your children to grow. The environment you create for their development is very, very important. You must pay attention to the environment where your children, are growing. You must provide adequate environment, an environment that is conducive enough for the growth of your children. So we're going to stop here today. And see you again in my next video where we continue on the responsibilities of parents when it comes to parenting. Thank you.